How to enable or disable FaceTime reaction effects on iPhone and iPad. If you've been using iOS 17, you might have noticed the fun new FaceTime reaction effects. They're super cool, but maybe you want to turn them off or customize them. Don't worry, today I'm going to show you how to enable and disable FaceTime reaction effects on your iPhone or iPad. First, open the settings app on your phone. This is where all the magic happens. In the settings menu, tap on accessibility. This is where you can adjust different features to suit your needs, including FaceTime effects. Under accessibility, tap on motion. Here you'll find settings related to animations and motions effects across your device. Now scroll down to the autoplay message effects and autoplay video effects options. These setting controls whether your iPhone automatically shows reaction effect during FaceTime calls. If you want to disable FaceTime reaction, just toggle these off. This will stop your device from showing automatic reactions like confetti and fireworks. Now if you want the gestures to happen, simply toggle that on. And that's it. Now you know how to enable and disable FaceTime reaction effects on your iPhone or iPad.